So the blue one in the middle of this series is argon. So again, this is a very nice glass tube that we've had made with a low pressure of argon inside. We put a potential across from the two ends here and here, and this excites all of the argon molecules inside. So you can see this wonderful characteristic eerie blue glow coming off from the argon.
Argon is one of the noble gases, or so-called rare gases. It's not really quite so rare. It consists of quite a high percentage, nearly 1% of the atmosphere.
If I look at the one in the middle, I can see lots and lots of lines in the blue and the green region, and these are all specific to the individual atoms that are in the tubes themselves.
But it's very unreactive, so early chemists found it quite difficult to identify. In fact, it was only Sir William Ramsay that identified the argon in 1894. And he was in fact the first person in Britain to win a Nobel Prize for chemistry.
So if we turn off the power to this, we turn off the potential, and then we don't excite the molecules. So what we'd see is just a clear glass tube with no visible sign of anything inside. And only when we turn on the potential do we excite the molecules so that they emit and give us these really quite wonderful colours.